I actually joined the Army here straight out of high school. I'm from Cincinnati here. I had a daughter my senior year, so it was time for me to start being a responsible individual. So my parents were like, you know, it's time for you to take care of your family. And the U.S. military was my best option at the time, which I'm glad I did. After my 2 years in, I experienced a traumatic incident. And I had been living with PTSD for a while, but didn't know it until my family members suggested that I go into the VA and get some help. So that is what led me to the Legal Aid Society to help get everything taken care of.
Legal Aid helped Mr. Tubbs prove to the VA that he has PTSD, that his PTSD connected to his service in the Army and impacted his ability to work.
Some days are a lot harder than others to think about, but it's just a lot easier with the help of my psychiatrist and psychologist from the VA to get through it now. Life is good right now, and a great deal of that has to do with my help I've gotten from Kaylin Milo and Elizabeth Zach and the Legal Aid Society as a whole. My daughter will be 33 this year, and life is good.